Hi friends, please subscribe to Amravati Media and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
Sir, this bill of 65 of 2021, Mines and Minerals Development and Regulations Amendment Bill 2021, should not be passed in its present form, sir. I request the Honorable Minister to kindly consider the suggestions if you feel that I am competent to make a suggestion to you, and then take a call whether this Act without amendment should be passed or not. In fact, Ashwinji has elaborately spoken in support of the bill because you are part of the government. Sir, I would like to highlight, Vice Chairman sir, certain infirmities and concerns in so far as this bill is concerned in the interest of the public, because I honestly feel it is pro-private sector and anti-public sector, and therefore could be construed as anti-people at large. Sir, I draw your kind attention to Clause 4, Amendment to Section 4, which says the bill provides that the words private entities that may be notified. I would like to reiterate, read this in verbatim. Other entities, including private entities, that may be notified for this purpose, subject to such conditions as may be specified by the central government, shall be substituted. Therefore, I honestly feel that this is definitely giving a boost to the private sector. I am not opposing government giving boost to the private sector, but not at the cost of the public sector undertakings. My lord. Sir, nothing in this act to ensure that the mineral should be allocated to the government-owned entities. According to me, the first and top priority should be given to the public sector undertakings and not to the private sector. Sir, therefore, the bill should be suitably amended first to allocate the mines completely to the extent of requirements the public sector requires, and thereafter, if there are any mines that are still pending allocation, those mines can be allocated to the private sector. Sir, because for two reasons, there are so many public sector undertakings which are fulfilling the social responsibility and social obligations, and also providing employment to millions of people. But whereas the private sector, please, yes. Jairam ji, please listen to me. I am supporting you only.
Yes.
Then why are you chit-chatting?
Please, Vijay Sai ji, please carry on.
Private sector is fulfilling the social obligation and also providing employment to the needy. And whereas private sector has the sole object of making profit while generating some employment, therefore priority should be given to public sector, and suitable amendments are required to be made in this regard, and I request the Honorable Minister to do so. Sir, the next point which I would like to highlight is the Finance Minister, Honorable Finance Minister, says that she will allow commercial mining on revenue sharing mechanism instead of regime of fixed rupee ton, and nearly 50 blocks will be up for bidding, and the government will invest 50,000 crores for building evacuation infrastructure. Sir, my suggestion in this regard, instead of allocating 50 blocks up for competitive bidding, why don't you give it to the public sector? 100% give it, 100% owned government undertakings. And thereafter, if there are remaining mines, those mines can be considered for putting them to auction. I would like to quote few examples, sir. I will not take much time because only relevant points I will have.
1 minute, mein sawab.
Sir, I expect you to
give me something. I have given you 5 minutes now.
Instead of restructuring, revamping and reviving the state-run public sector undertakings, what the government of India is doing right now is contemplating to privatize the public sector undertakings, which is not acceptable to the public at large. Sir, the government of India decision to privatize state-run PSUs, just like Vizag steel plant, I am giving an example. Vizag steel plant is a public sector undertakings with a capacity of 7.3 million capacity and one of the Navaratnas, which the government of India is contemplating to privatize, and it is incurring losses for two reasons. One is it doesn't have captive mines, and second is it has got the debt burden of 20,000 crores on which 14% interest is being paid. And if these two concerns are addressed, and if loan that has been borrowed for expansion of 20,000 crores,
please,
sir,
conclude.
2 more minutes, sir.
Please, one minute.
Sir, just because I am in the opposition, yes, you can't deny me that.
Your allotted time is 5 minutes. Sir, you have already taken 7.
No, sir. Please listen to me, because this is very important, no, relating to the Andhra Pradesh.
1 minute. Please conclude.
So, these two concerns, government of India should give the captive mines to Vizag plant and also convert the equity debt into equity. Yes. Therefore, the loss-making unit will be converted into profit-making unit and privatization can be avoided. Sir, similarly, Coal India.
Thank you.
Coal India, 17,000.
Thank you, Vijay Sai Ji.
Which are due from the power producing
please
plants.
Conclude. Thank you. Thank
so that is also not. Sir, final point. Honorable Minister, please. This. Sir, this bill gives right at, very important point, sir. This bill gives a right to the central government to conduct the auction process of mineral concession if the state government is unable to complete the auction process within the time specified time. The central government can do it. It is nothing but usurping the power.
Thank you, Vijay Sai Ji. Next speaker. Please.
Sir, for example, sir, one question, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, in 7 years back, 7 years back, AP Reorganization Act has been passed.
Next speaker.
And the central government has taken 7 years.
Please,
and
yet please to be conclude. Complete, please conclude.
Vizag headquarters, right is yet to be completed.
Professor Ram Gopal Yadav Ji.
Can the state
please,
government take
please
over?
Conclude.
The, take
over please conclude. Nothing will go in record now. Nothing will go in record. Only Professor Ram Gopal Yadav Ji.
And whereas separation of
Professor Ram Gopal Yadav, please conclude.
Therefore,
Vijay Sai Ji, please conclude.
Powers
nothing will go in record. No, please. No, please. Please conclude.
Thank you.